Alright guys, welcome back. I was going to do that mission, but then I had a phone call and I had to stop. I couldn't go for much longer anyway, so I'm not going to do that mission. Pardon me. I don't know where. Let's do a Charles Dickens memory. I didn't even see Charles Dickens when I did that mission earlier. I think this is the actual asylum, but I don't know what. Yeah, I thought it was that. Maybe it is this place I need to go to. I think this is the right one. I don't actually know, but I need to do this in order to get more levels and stuff like that.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Frye, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural. They leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
This isn't the Lambeth Asylum. I don't know when you get that.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Spring-Heel Jack. The fiend is no doubt on the prowl as we speak. It's up to you to find him.
Anything of interest?
huge claws. And his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
I have you now. Claw marks on the walls.
Get up there.
I have you now. Out of the way warehouse, lots of guards, mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
And for all, so say I. Baker's act too.
See, I thought the guy up there was actually, I thought the guy on the roof earlier was actually the guy I wanted. I want to know where this fucking other memory is for Jacob. Where is it? It's not anywhere. He says he'll meet me, but it hasn't appeared yet. I don't understand what I need to do in order to trigger it. Do I take it? You know what? I'm going to do a different tactic here. I'm going to take over the rest of the city of London. Just so I can get hopefully a bit further in, because I feel that in order to unlock some missions you need to do these boroughs. You can't just go through the game and expect that you're going to go for it and that's fine. You have to do the boroughs. Well, it's in your best interest in the boroughs, so we're going to do it. First one. This one. Is there any?
Someone stop it!
Someone here!
You're going!
it's on.
Come on, pick it up. Pick him up. Another chunk of the City of London is now ours. Liberated. They're not your problem anymore, lady. God, that AI was a little bit weird.
Keep your voice down.
You saved us!
Love.
Get move up the stairs.
Something's out there.
No, I don't think it would, but would being killed help you? I think it would. Easy when you know how you do it. Ooh. That's a weird shape that I've just liberated there. What's next? The burrows get bigger, so the bigger they are, the harder it is. It's hard to go for a kidnapping, I think. I need to level up Jacob. How many skill points has he got? 3. Let's do stealth 2. Might level me up. Nope, not quite. Toilets. I didn't do it. Fuck off.
I'll teach you a fucking lesson.
On you go now.
Whoa! What are all the old you barges about?
Master Daniels were to just suddenly go missing.
Don't put me down so easy.
Very, very nice, actually. I don't know what happens when you get it maxed out for any of the contacts you have. Now, unfortunately, we don't have any more information about this area. We have started this one, as you can see. No, we haven't. We've liberated this. It's the Thames we haven't yet liberated. We now need to go to here. I think this is another train station down the way.
Steady on. A good horse. You are. That's the way.
Locusts, or some kind of bug. I thought this was the other station, but I don't think it is.
Don't let him escape!
That's a nice big chunk of the area.
To keep quiet.
Get off me!
Quiet now. Don't want to disturb the prayers.
We did was steal a bit of metal.
Out of every church in the district.
Matty doesn't like the sound. Brings him back when we were little. Ma just left him screaming. And no one could hear him over that blasted music.
Save it for the sergeant, would you?
And you're being brought back to the station.
Let's go.
And you're probably going to meet with, have a nice little fun with the gallows. So I hope when you do, when that happens, you give your neck a good wash.
Doing fine here.
You're going too fast!
That's a girl.
Thank you for bringing him in.
Do one more thing, and we're done for today.
Maybe you'll change your attitude if I come over there.
Thank you. did well.
Ah, it was that big section. I had a feeling it was. I thought they were, it was cut off by that stretch of road that was bit here, and there was something else here, but I couldn't see anything, so. Right, we may as well just, actually, no, I think that's going to be it for now. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the end of session 1.